Hello, you beautiful people. Fates here. Back with some more Himalayan Mysteries by T-Tech. I just reached the start of the 6th level when I finished up last time. So yeah, we're going to be continuing on from there and yeah, let's see what it's all about. To the Starship. That's what it is. Let's back on. Righty. I take it we're going this way. You got some water. Alright, we'll explore the outside of the water first. Have a little wander around the outside. Cool. Large medic. Got a room there. Okay, we got a door. We need two things. Let's have a look in here. Alright, that needs opening. Okay, I have to remember that for later. Opening. Right, I think our answer lies in the water, but we'll check out this passageway first. There's one round here somewhere. Yeah, we'll check out this one. Need something here. Have we got it? Nope, of course not. Alright, yeah, let's go in the water then. Our answer's obviously in there. Maybe we're a bit too high to get in there. Thank you. was in here. I expected some kind of underwater lever somewhere. Oh, hello. We have a passageway. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oosh. That was close. After all that, I don't think we're supposed to be here just yet. Sort of jump lever there. I think I know where that goes. Right, we'll save it. Over here somewhere. Yeah, this way. Not sure where that is, but yeah, sure we'll be fine. Right, probably more to it than that. Might be here. There it is. Have a little look around first. Okay. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're transported up to the top level. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, when I first started playing Tira Lee called Himalayan Mysteries, I did not expect to be taking an extraterrestrial turn. Ladder. Let's open both of these, eh? Imagine I open these doors here. Yeah, it looks like it. I was expecting this to be death water. Not gonna lie. What was the point in that then? Let's go back around. I swear, I must have missed something here. Like it. Shatter them balls. I'm supposed to do those other ones. I'll do it. Oh, what the f- Ah, really? Alright. Do it with pistols. Nah. Right, let's do it from somewhere that's not in Deathwater territory. Okay. Let's get that automatic aiming back. Yeah. Alright, it's the other side. Hopefully I've opened that door. It was in this other room here. Yeah, boy. Uh-huh. Alright, cool. Think I'm done with this side. In this room, other than death. I mean, I could just drop in there. Get this room. Okay. Well, what's the point in this? Don't get this room. Do a pretty cool swan dive though. This room where it's going. Just test that out. Yeah. Alright, need one more. Ah, there's the other one. I'm not getting there. This is where I came from. Yeah, this is definitely where I came from. Alright, maybe the entrance is underwater. Getting there then. I think this is going to lead anywhere, actually. How are we getting in there? I can't see any way in. Hey Rob, how's it going? Who are ya? Oh wait. Oh, what about this? Maybe I've opened it up now. I think this was blocked off before. I know it. Ah! Okay. Alright, sweet. Easy as that. Oh, you got some pink boxing gloves. Nice. You got got a punching bag. You're gonna like be having a bit of a bash at. Well, yeah. Like every time I work a Saturday night, I always end up. Well, if I don't get any sleep during my shift, I end up being really like behind on my sleep and end up like catching up over the next couple of days. So that's what happened like this week. Oh, kickboxing, nice. Gotta have ways to keep fit, eh? Yeah, definitely. Alrighty, we got both bridge fuses. Yeah, that's what I was like a few months ago. Like, that's why I started walking a bunch. Been slacking on that recently, to be fair. I need to get back on it. Oh, love this. Oh, is it the silver one? The one here? No, it's not here. Okay. Right. Where is it? No. It's the other side. Ah, this is it. No, this isn't it. It's the other entrance way. It's always the last place to check, isn't it? Here we go. Boom. We have a bridge. What did it sound like a boulder was like bouldering? Save that, eh? Yeah, that boulder definitely was being a boulder. Huh? Alright, okay. What? Really? Let's try that again, eh? Save it. It was too small for a crawl space. Oh, well. we done here? Oh wow. What's going on here? Oh Jesus Christ. This is going to be fun. All right, step forward. Okay, guess not. Definition of insanity, eh? Okay, step back. Really? Might be a bad save, but you know, it's what it is. Yeah, it's a bad save. So I'm not allowed to stand on that, basically. Alright, previous save. God damn it. Press the wrong direction. Save it. Where do I go after? How? How do I get there? I don't get this. Where do I go next? Oh wait, that's okay, alright. Yeah, I need to... Raise up a level. Might be able to reach that. Then again, I won't have time to react to what I'm gonna need to. Nah. Ugh, come on. Listen to what I'm trying to tell you, Lara. No. Oh, it's endless by the looks of it. Not until I get to the top. Ah, no! Just I was about to jump. Hard. I need to be a little closer. No! I'm a little too far. I'm must be like a couple of pixels too far forward to do that like little step. To make this jump a little bit more easy. No! Come on! Ah! Need just look at like a split second more. God damn. Jesus. I was too quick there. Right, sweet. So the next level. Save. Okay, this doesn't seem too hard. See, that one's permanent. That's the one you want. Ah. Yeah, it's not too hard.
You mind if I have some of your tasty beverage to wash this down?
Go. What now? Oh. Going over to there? Looks like it.